A very warm welcome to all the parents. So my name is Harshit and I'm a student of the Computer Science and Engineering department. Like so many of my other peers, I have taken so much of what my college and my department has granted to me over the years. So when I was presented with the opportunity to do so, I jumped at it. And there's so much I'd like to discuss, but I'll make it easy for you and I'll keep it short and sweet, just like your ward's journey would be at a college. So with my intro aside, I'd like to get into the good stuff. So let's start with the department, first of all. It is with my conviction that I can say that when I was at the crossroads years back, during the time of my own admission into a college, I made the right decision enrolling into this fine institution and also into this particular department. This conclusion has been a direct result of the faculty and the peers I've had the pleasure of interacting with since day one. Of course, as an engineering student, and that too one who's pursuing a degree in computer science and engineering, no less, I can't stress enough on the importance of having a hands-on with all of the concepts that were taught in the classroom. And that's where I can put everyone at ease by informing that a college or my department too offers its student excellent lab setups, where we can get a hands-on with the code that broadens all of our analytical approach to coding, which is what the role of a computer science engineering professional necessarily calls for. I'd also like to take a moment to discuss the life you'll be signing up for when you enroll with a college. I'm namely talking about all the clubs, and there are an exhaustive variety to choose from, ranging from DepSoc, the debate society, to Leo, the drama society, or even Abhikalpana, which deals with making the lives of the less fortunate better. That's right. There's truly something for everyone here. And our college is also associated with the Under 25 Summit, which, as some of you might know already, is the country's largest youth festival. Between hostel life and college life, I can guarantee you personally on most days that these are the days that your ward will enjoy and cherish. Moving on, I'm sure there are some members who are very much interested in learning a bit more about the placements in a college. Money talks, am I right? So let's briefly discuss that area too. Our placement department has had a stellar run, and the figures speak for the same. You can look it up whenever you want. The process is fluid, owing to the multiple placement training sessions which are conducting before the placement season frenzy really takes over all of us. This not only ensures a stress-free experience, but also an enjoyable one for the prospective candidate. So all in all, wrapping up, I'd like to say that a college offers a well-rounded experience, and it is what you make of it. Take care. I hope you all have a good day. Cheers.